There was a beautiful girl with pink skin, similar to the peach flowers, and her eyes were as blue as the sea of Palermo. A young Moor saw this girl on the balcony among the plants. He was struck by her beauty and declared her his love. The girl fell madly in love with the Moor, but their happiness vanished soon because she found out that he had a wife and two children in Morocco. The girl waited until the night, then she cut off his head while he was asleep. She made his head to in a vase and planted basil in it, so her love will always be with her. The basil grew lushly, and all the inhabitants made their own terracotta pots for the balcony. And that's how the story started.